MiraCosta College says it plans to subsidize 2 years of tuition for new students starting this fall. But first, the state legislature needs to pass a bill expanding the California College Promise Program. Right now, it only covers 1 year of tuition for community college students. MiraCosta also said it plans to help students cover their costs, their other costs, including food and books. The bill to expand the Promise Program is still in the committee process.